start disorders, the breakaway from the barrier, missing the jump, losing about 4 lengths at the start was Max, and sawing themselves out early is Stargazer, who hits the front. 3 parts of a length in front of Shakespeare on the outside. Another length behind Rapid Fire holding the fence, overtaken by Ewan Juan Brando. Harness Hunter goes stride for stride with Rapid Fire, followed by Lightning Finn. Dancing Doll comes in next, followed by Max has recovered the lost ground. On the outside is That's My Magic. And back to the leader now as a strike towards the 700 crossing it at the moment, and it's Stargazer the leader by about half in front of Shakespeare. Another 3 parts of a length behind comes rolling the fence is Rapid Fire, joined by a 1-1 Brando. Harness center between the runners as they swing in, taking the turn 8 deep is Dancing Doll, followed by Max, they followed then by Running Blasters, That's My Magic, inside the last 375 now, and Stargazer the leader from Harness center, finishing fast on the outside is Dancing Doll, followed by towards the fence is Shakespeare, they followed then by Max. Rapid Fire is gone as Harness center storms into the lead by about 2 lengths in front of Dancing Doll, finishing fast, they followed then by Max and Stargazer. Harness center by about a length and a half to 2 clear of Dancing Doll. Honest Hunter scores from Dancing Doll, followed by Stargazer and Max for the miners together. Then came a 1-1 Brando, followed by Rapid Fire.